Well, our man in LA is Hyla, and he was watching every moment. Hyla, when did everyone realise that it was real?
That's exactly what everyone was asking in real time. This can't be real. The biggest actor, one of the nicest guys in Hollywood that has a reputation for not even swearing in his rap songs, went up and slapped someone on live television. It just didn't seem real. And here in the U.S., you know, once Will Smith was cussing out Chris Rock from his seat, that was cut out for us. And so I know you guys in Australia saw that real time. So it wasn't until those clips from Australian television started circulating on Twitter. And then we also started hearing what was happening during the commercial break. We know that Will Smith's publicist came up to him. Denzel Washington came up to him, tried to console him, also consoled Jada, Tyler Perry as well. There were reports that Will Smith was in tears. And once you started hearing that and then you saw the clip of him cussing out Chris, you knew this was real.
Was anyone consoling the bloke who got hit, Chris Rock, at all?
I feel like this is... There's so many different intersections coming together here, you know, talking about violence. Like, you know, if you've ever been the victim of physical abuse, this is very triggering. This is very shocking. At the same time, Protect Black Women was trending on Twitter, right? Defending what Will Smith did. But, you know, can you ever justify violence over jokes? That doesn't seem chill either. So it's the fallout and the conversation about this over the next couple of days is going to be really interesting to watch.
So when Will got up there to accept his Oscar, he seemed to ponder for a little while as to whether he ought to apologise to Chris Rock, but didn't. He apologised to everyone else in the room. How's that go?
Yeah, really bizarre. You know, I think something like this, it takes time to process. I think about Venus and Serena, who also opened up the show, how they're feeling, how basically anything that happened tonight really will be overshadowed by this moment. It was weird that he talked about, like, he's been called to you know, spread love, but he just slapped somebody. It's just bizarre. There's no, anyone who says they can make sense of it is full of it.
Hyla, and we, of course, don't want it to let this overshadow the rest of the show. I mean, Coda, this beautiful small budget film picking up Best Picture, was that the feel good ending the Oscars needed?
Yeah, definitely. I wasn't a fan of Coda, but it felt really good that they won. You needed just like a delicious milkshake to calm everybody's nerves. And I feel like Coda winning did that. Also, shout out Billie Eilish, who got an Oscar. That's very cool. The first Afro-Latina queer woman getting an Oscar. So there's a lot of highlights tonight to celebrate.
I feel like Coda reclaiming sign language on the night actually was probably quite pertinent, to be honest.
And, you know, shout out to the person who had to sign to the audience, Will Smith slapping Chris Rock. That had to have been an insane combination of hand gestures that might have been confusing to a lot of people.
Hyla, thanks for joining us.
Thanks. Have a good one.